Yao Chung Ting has a lot to prove here. Start things off before the World Tour. Good middle to cover. Takes a little bit longer to recover from your strokes. Kimo with outstanding and magical touch. Right down the line. Table.
9,
what an angle wide. Go wide to either forehand. Sides will be looking for
9, 10.
But German pair. Chop block goes long, 11. And the Deutschland duo take it 11-2. Dump. Players back for game two. France to start it off. Quick over the table. Ah, nice fake here. The fading sliding side. Top of the batter. Calling the serve. Not. Ball didn't come into play, looking down at the racket. Looks like he's going pendulum, though.
Okay.
In the middle of everything. Right off to tie up the score. On the run, the Yao Chung Ting with a big shot, but. And the placement from Lin Win Ru, with Timo waiting on the other side, still manages to. Serving here to Timo.
Come on.
Quick and aggressive, moving. Timo's calling for a review, but it was just a willing the challenge. Everybody's enjoying this.
It's successful, so warning report. Timo Boll still have two.
The first successful call we've seen.
Remaining.
We didn't get to see it on TV, which I'm a little disappointed about, but we've heard. Here we go.
Yes, you're successful.
Service height 172 millimeters. That's 17.2. It needs to be 16.
2-1.
Awesome. What a cool moment. Timo Magic Boll knows his game. 38 years old and 23 years of being a full-time professional. He says, you know what? I'm gonna call that. That might make the umpire a little bit shy. And still, reviews remaining. The German pair, the Deutschland duo, have their two.
2-1.
Fair enough, a human moment though. Beautiful counter from Timo. The endless hours during the week.
4-3.
Oh, looks like it goes wild. Not easy to get Lin Win Ru to play up to the opponent.
and all.
Another tight. Remember, the Taiwanese two were dominated in game one.
Come on.
And a good flick. A battle of feeling, so much side spin throughout, chops, pushes, and everything else. With the serve. Good parallel forehand. I was just thinking of my, and the ability to improvise and change up angles. Tight underspins. Now, interestingly enough, I think it was the mixed doubles, France, I forgot who they were playing, said the person apologized before the point was over. Now here, that's also what seemed to happen. Natural reaction. Right back down the line. It's all good. We've got it right.
Come on.
A good drive here.
Come on.
A good long push for a late react. A good placement here. This is and as smooth as can be, it looks like. Nice parallel. Yeah.
9-5.
Right down. And now the cross court wide angle. Liao Chengting really turning it on here in this thing to start with the serve. Timo on the receive.
Oh,
is deep. Quick counter on the backhand side from. Points in their 3-0 sweep. Often you'll hear a warning for that. The umpire just waiting to see if she's going to warn. Backhand opportunity there. Just the way the ball glides. Timo with the quick recovery. Liao Chengting trying to play the short. Liao Chengting to serve. Quick reaction, Franziska. The angle again. Find him quickly to get in position. No timeout yet for the Germans. But around the world. Post on the way back, Timo from the ground able to see the celebration as he gets back up. This is one you have to watch again. There was just too much happening in this. Cover goes to the ground, Liao Chengting around the net. And Li Wenru almost gets it back to the other side of the table. You want to see it come down just to see what happens. The Deutschland duo with a spectacular finish here on that point. Or at least a spectacular point, I should say. Finishing successfully. Simple, new school in every other way. Spinny backhand does it. The placement, Liao Chengting goes wide. Oh, the soft hands. Liao Chengting and Lin Winru, the Taiwanese two, take it. over the Deutschland duo, and they will move on to battle Fang Zhendong and Xu Xin in the final in front of the home crowd for the Chinese national team.